What the drill, Odyssey MC fam? If you don't know who it is, it's the boy Artis. All right, so peep it. Welcome to Jump Street Sundays. And first up on Jump Street Sunday is Big Pun, Fat Joe, Twinz, Deep Cover. All right, man. So a lot of people been asking me, man, yo, when you gonna do, you know what I'm saying, stuff from, you know, the golden era and stuff you like instead of all the stuff, you know, we request. You're gonna, you know, so I'm like, you know, shout out to Corey Williams, man. To be honest with you, man, he's the one that kept up on it. Corey Williams, shout out to you, baby boy. So I think he a hip-hop head to tell you the truth because he knows all this shit. You know what I'm saying? So this is a question for Corey. I'm pretty sure you knew about this shit. Anyways, yeah, it's Jump Street Sundays. The reason why I call it Jump Street is it's like, yo, man, I knew dude from Jump. I knew he was nice from Jump. That's my man's from Jump. You know, basically stemming from Jump Street. And then there was a popular show back in the day. It used to be called Jump Street. My boy Johnny Depp in that piece. Anyways, so this brings it back to the borough. Again, that mother this rap shit. One of Pun's lines. South Bronx, where I was born, where the Twinz was born. So it's only right we started off like this, you know what I mean? Let's get it. Oh, one more thing. Rest in peace, Big Pun, man. Rest in peace. I hate that five train.
You know what I mean, Twin?
Yeah.
Part of the club, you know, not remembering who I am, you know what I mean? I'm trying to back him down, you know what I mean? They're not trying to hear it. Hello? Say, no, come on, time.
Hey, yo, Big Pun, it looks like you got a snitch in your camp, you hear me?
Those are the old Star Tech phones.
Ready for war, Joe, how you wanna blow they spot? I know these dirty cops that'll get us in if we some. Hop in your Hummer, the punish is ready. Meet me and Beatles with noodles, we do this do while he's slurping spaghetti. Everybody kiss the floor, Joe, we crack more if they move, noodle that. Dead in the middle of little. Did we know that every riddle to middle man who didn't do diddly. It'll be a cold day in hell.
Woo! What? He did it so flawlessly. I was like, blah, blah, blah. Dead in the middle of little. I'm over there trying to keep up with the words. Little did we know every riddle to middle man who didn't do diddly. That shit was crazy. That shit was like everybody tried to rehearse that and spit it out.
I'll take it now. Make no mistake, for real, I wouldn't hesitate to. I'm still a fat one that you love to hate. Got you at your mother's weight. Then I you whip my. The face of the earth and family, children like Amity filling, drill the nerves in your cavity filling. Insanity's building up.
So this is Big Pun for you guys that don't know. This is Big Pun.
A villain without remorse is willing to out your boss forever and take all the cheddar like child support. I support Pun in anything he does.
That's Fat Joe.
A brother from another mother sent for the above. A duck just like me, one of the best might be. Even better, leave it kneeling on a right knee. Spike Lee couldn't paint a better picture. You small change, got your brains getting richer. With them smacking what you get stuck, my fingers into your truck jewels. Cruising in the land, pumping cash rules. Last crew to want it, caught 100 trying to pass through. That's true. So who the next to get it? TS the best that did it. Get it off your chest, get admitted. And it's here, and you don't stop. 20 with the cop, thriller to the top. Yeah, and you don't stop. Joey the rock, and Big Pun keeps the cock. Yeah, and you don't stop. We'll make it hot.
This song's banging.
Yeah, and you don't stop. It's still 187 on the police are first making me dirt, taking feet first through the morgue, then launch them in the keeper.
That shit is crazy. This nigga turns into the fucking killer, the undertaker, all that shit at once. Yo, man, that's a hard ass bar, man.
Yeah, and you don't stop. It's Granger 187 on the police are first making meat, third taking feed first through the morgue, then launch them in the deep earth. The streets curse, the First Amendment's culturally biased. Supposed to supply us with bite tonight. I hold my rosary tight as I can. I'm one man against the world, just me and my girl, black pearl, Athena, my sin. But keeps it real, you know the deal. We steal from the rich and keep it keeping. It's no secret. Watch me and Joe go back and forth from Freak Creek with me as I cruise in my Beamer. All the kids in the ghetto call me Don Cartagena, kicking as a off heat, and you never see me talk to police. So you should know that I really don't care. You by the hair, then I leave you right there. So beware, it's red. It's one beat, rip on speak, and let these know how we run the streets. I run the streets deep with no compassion. Puerto Ricans known for watching while they sleeping, no relaxing. Keep your eyes open, sharp reflexes. Three Texas in the G-flexes, just in case police esters. Street professors, terror squad, ghetto scholars, full of up, inflicts the fear of God when the metal hollers.
This nigga says ghetto scholars. Yo. This motherfucker says inflicts the fear of God when the metal hollers. This nigga's no fucking joke, man. You're going to get to know him more as we go on with these Jump Street Sundays, man, because dude got bars. And just a little quick side note. Fat Joe, this would have been fucking crazy. You can kind of hear a lot of pun when you hear Eminem rap, because, well, you're going to see it, because Pun, he does that off-the-wall crazy type rap shit, and, you know, the compound syllables, the fast shit. He came out before M. M was trying to get a deal with Fat Joe, and Fat Joe turned him down like 5 or 6 times, yo. Could you just imagine that shit, though? Eminem and Big Pun? Yo, the bars, I think we would still be breaking that shit down till today. Because the bars would have just been fucking bananas. And they were both brand new rappers. Crazy. And that's what Pun always was waiting for. He's like, yo, I want M. I want to get on a verse with M. Because he wanted, you know, it was the competitiveness. When he heard M and he heard that he was on that off the wall shit like he was, he's like, I want that. I want that. I need that. He always wanted that. You know what I'm saying? He just wanted to, it was competitiveness. It had nothing to do with he didn't like him. He respected him as an MC. But it's the same thing as what M does when M gets on a track. He makes sure he slays it so nobody can come back from it. He turns it into his track. And that's what Pun was trying to do. That shit would have been crazy.
Better acknowledge your down until I'm locked and shot down. Have to be, couldn't make me put my down. We lock towns like rounds in the chamber. Boogie down major like 9. Mine every time, plus I'm the crime boss of New York. Where we taught to walk the walk on my carry chalk and stalk. I pray like a predator. Whoever want it, go and get it, set it, baby, and I'ma bury ya. So remember the squad that I'm repping, I'm full of my weapon and punish, running, still is Armageddon. Yeah, and you don't stop. 20. With the cop, fill up to the top. Yeah, and you don't stop. Joey cracks the rock, and Big Pun keeps the cock. Yeah, and you don't stop. We'll make it hot, hot. Why bring it up on your whole spot? Yeah, and you don't stop. Still 187 on an end.
I love this part. Watch this. It's for yep in your mouth.
That's what you get for yap in your mouth.
Yep in your mouth.
Forget about it. You're looking good, man.
Looking good. He said you're looking good. You mean it? You mean it? Yo, Pun was a character, man. Rest in peace, Big Pun. It's fucking sad, man. I wish he would, because he would be one that would still be rapping. His son, he does live through his son. His son is rapping, very talented. Yo, his son got bars. You know. So he kept it in the family. Even his sister got bars, man. They both rap. They both rappers. Damn, King. Ugh. Why you be down there burping and shit? That shit stinks, man. Ugh. I could taste it. Oh, damn. He's making me throw my back out, bro. What the fuck? All right. Anyways, welcome to Jump Street Sundays. And I just got jumped in by King's burp, bro. That shit is off. Oh, that's fucking horrible. All right, man. Big Pun, Fat Joe, Twinz, Deep Cover, 98. Had a little cameo from Snoop. Dougie Dog. All right, man. So stay tuned for all the Jump Street Sundays, man. We're going to bring it every Sunday because I can bring it every Sunday. That's when I can guarantee you videos. It's always on a Sunday. So make sure you come back to check out the next one and the next one and the next one and the next one. Check out the grimy 90s and early 2000s. And whenever the fuck I decide to drop a video about what, go over there. The link to that video will be in the description below. Go over there. Check it out. Get them views up. I be that boy. Artist. Peace. Yo, you stink, King. Yo, you fucking reek, my nigga.